We were very fortunate on this hunt here to be with some very special folks. We had some firemen and we had some police officers, some SWAT team officers. We had their families, their little boys and their little girls, and boy did we have a time. We caught four or five hogs and these kids got to, you know, witness what we were doing firsthand. And it's the help of these support hunts that allow us to go with the military guys and pay their way. And we just want to say thanks for inviting us to a special place and what a great time we had.
You flip it, I stick it.
That's right.
We're the tailgate drop, the run and stop.
Yeah, that's what it was.